Hello and thanks for watching. My name is Paul and I work for Kuehner Nagel. In this brief video, we're going to describe how to deliver a Siemens Symbia S. There are four main components: the gantry, the detectors, the front half of the PHS, and the PHS. After you remove the gantry from the truck, place it on a level surface as close to the entrance as possible. You'll unbolt it from the skid, lower the wheels, and remove the skid from underneath it. You'll then have to face the wheels forward. This will enable you to get it through the doors and down the hallway. After the wheels are facing forward, lower it to a height of approximately 3 inches. Be sure to check the door heights as you're going through the doorways. The detectors, you'll be bolting the wheels onto them, and that'll serve two purposes. One is to get it into the room, and two is it'll raise it to the correct height to be able to bolt the detectors onto the gantry. The PHS, you'll bolt the wheels on, unbolt it from the skid, lower the wheels, and remove the skid. You'll then need to lower it to a height of, again, about 3 inches off of the ground. By lifting the pin, you could move the wheels forward, narrowing the footprint of the PHS, enabling you to get it into the doorways. Please remember, you'll be performing this delivery in either a hospital or an imaging center, working with healthcare professionals and around patients. Please try to stay out of the patient's way when possible. During the delivery, remember, you are delivering medical equipment. People's lives depend on it working as designed. You'll have at least 10 sheets of masonite on your truck. It's used to cover the floor to not damage the customer site. Please be sure to stay on the hardboard at all times. Keep your crew busy while you're working on the larger components by moving the smaller boxes into the room and the trash back out of the room. You'll have a project manager on site to direct the delivery. He's been at the site, he's your best contact. He knows the best route to the room and the best place to park. You'll have his phone number. If after this video you have any questions or during the delivery you have any questions, please contact me at any time. And now, you'll see how to actually do the delivery. Thanks for watching.